They brought in so many great imported bands from all over the states and all over the world that fucking kicked ass. And it showed, it was like right there, here's flavor. You want flavor? We got it right here at the Cuckoo's Nest. There was no better way to grow up.